It's harvest time, harvest time. The Savior's calling, the grain is falling. Oh, do not wait, it's growing late. Behold, the fields are white, it's harvest time. It's harvest time, harvest time. The Savior's calling, the grain is falling. Oh, do not wait, it's growing late. Behold, the fields are white, it's harvest time. It's growing late. Jesus Christ said those very words in the Gospels. He said in John chapter 4, for example, "Say not ye, there are yet 4 months, and then cometh harvest. Behold, I say unto you, lift up your eyes and look on the fields, for they are white already to harvest." A white readiness for harvest means they are almost overripe. And here we have a harvest of souls. Though the harvest represents many things in Scripture, here it represents those souls that could be won to Christ if an effort would be made, if there would be enough laborers. And we need to pray the Lord of the harvest that He'll send forth laborers. We've passed the normal time of harvest in this part of the country. And in many, many places, it seems as though individuals have given up on the harvest of souls. They've stopped soul winning. They've said it doesn't happen that way, it doesn't work that way anymore. Well, we can prove them wrong, because God's plan is still the same, to share the good news with a lost and dying world. Let's do that today. Lord, we pray for the person whose path we're going to cross. We're going to pass by somebody today. We're going to see somebody standing or sitting or waiting, and we're going to have an opportunity to share the good news. Lord, help us to see them as part of a white harvest that's ready to be lost if we don't win them, if we don't reach them before it's too late. Lord, help us today. And while our heads are bowed and our eyes are closed, if you've never received Christ, then today won't you ask Him into your heart and life? Just simply, humbly open your heart and say, "Lord Jesus, please come in and save me and take away my sins and be my Savior and take me to heaven." And He'll do that. Won't you let us know if you've done that, if you've prayed that prayer? And if you're winning souls, please, let's talk about it. We want to be an encouragement to you and pray for you and help you. It's harvest time. It's time for us before it's forever too late. In Jesus' name, amen. Behold, the fields are white, it's harvest time. It's harvest time, harvest time. The Savior's calling, the grain is falling. Think about it. Oh, do not wait, it's growing late. Behold, the fields are white, it's harvest time. Before it's forever too late, it's harvest time. God bless you as you win souls today.